Hey there, variety viewers. How's everybody doing today? Welcome to this episode of Hot Wheels Hoarders. As you all know, I love Hot Wheels very much. I collect Hot Wheels in blister packs, and I also collect Hot Wheels loose. So a good place to get loose Hot Wheels at a very cheap price is thrift shops. Value Village, St. Vincent de Paul, all kinds of secondhand stores and stuff like that. Great, great places to find old school, even some new Hot Wheels. But the catch is, most of these secondhand places, they take all their dinky cars. Like, it doesn't matter what brand it is, just any dinky car. And they just throw them all in bags together. So it's kind of a hunt to find the Hot Wheels, but they're there. I mean, not long ago I found a bag that had 41 Hot Wheels in it, and I got it for $20, so that's not bad. But the thing is, so, like, in this bag here, there's some big, like, just off-brand tractors and a motorcycle and some other trucks and stuff that aren't Hot Wheels. So, but I mean, $3 a bag, and there's enough Hot Wheels in here that it's okay. And I mean, I could always take all these other toys that I don't collect, and I can make smaller lots and try and sell them off. Or, you know, I give some to my nephew. I gave a toy to my cousin today. So that works too, right? I get all the Hot Wheels because I'm a Hot Wheels hoarder. But anyways, as you can see here, we got these two bags, $3 each. There's a whole bunch of Hot Wheels in each one. So I'll be showing you guys all the Hot Wheels in there, and we'll be getting anything that's not Hot Wheels and throwing it off to the side. And then this bag here, honestly, it's a whole bunch of big trucks and cars and stuff. There's literally one Hot Wheels in here. Actually, in the comments below, just from showing you this bag like this, tell me in the comments below which one of these vehicles is the Hot Wheels. Oh, never mind. I just gave it away. Can't do that. Oh, well. But anyways, I'm going to show you guys everything that I got today. Well, let's just say I owe some money here for all these toys. Thanks, Mom. But anyways, first things I'll show you here. First up is this. So I don't know if you guys remember in one of my earlier Hot Wheels hoarder videos, I had the Galactic Express. It's a transport truck with a trailer, and it's got a, I can't remember what car it is on top of it, but if you remember that, it's called the Galactic Express. I found another one of the trucks. The body is die-cast, and down here it's die-cast, and then the rest of it's plastic. But I found this. The only thing is it's missing the trailer, but it's die-cast, and it's Hot Wheels, and I basically had to have it, right? So there's that. I'm not sure what this one's called or anything like that. I haven't got a clue, but I know it's a Hot Wheels transport truck. It's red, and it's got some flames. It's got some nice rims, and it looks pretty cool. So that's the first thing. And then next up is another Hot Wheels Monster Jam monster truck. This one's called the Instigator. Pretty sweet. Good shape. It's in really good shape, actually. So yeah, that's the Monster Jam Instigator by Hot Wheels. Alright, so first up, since there's only really one Hot Wheels in this bag, I'm just going to go ahead and check out this bag first. Because, I mean, the other two, there's a pile of Hot Wheels. So let's see what we got here. We got this stupid, just this random motorcycle. It's probably just something made in China. Don't need that. Apparently this is some kind of flip monster truck type deal. Pretty sure it's not made by Hot Wheels at all. So who needs that? Looks like we got another motorcycle here. there's no no make or anything on it, so we'll just set that one off to the side too. Up next, we got this kind of Volkswagen hippie van here. It's got a surfboard on top, but that is definitely my friend's, not Hot Wheels, as it is Kinsmart and made in China. 1962 Volkswagen classical bus. Well, hey, if you were Hot Wheels, I'd keep you, but you're not, so I won't. And then we got this cheapy other transport truck, not Hot Wheels. As I said, there's only one Hot Wheels in here, and we're getting to it. I have no clue. Maisto. This is Maisto, some kind of customized truck, or like, it's got a little bucket on it, pick stuff up. But yeah, not Hot Wheels, so I don't care. Obviously, this looks like it's from the movie Cars, I would assume. Disney, Pixar, yep. Not for me. I wish I didn't show you guys the Hot Wheels sign on that truck. This is made by Welly, Volkswagen Golf. Doors open up. Pretty cool. Diecast, but not Hot Wheels, so I don't care. Now, obviously, this is what I wanted you guys to guess was the Hot Wheels, but kind of showed you the symbol, so that kind of didn't work at all, right? So, this one, what's this one called? Doesn't say. Hot Wheels Racing. It probably said on the package what the name of the truck was, I would assume. Doesn't that close? There we go. It closes, opens. You can put a car underneath. Or I don't know why that goes up. But it goes up. And it closes. So yeah. There's the other transport truck that I got today. Not bad. They got the same rims. So I mean, yeah, it's definitely interchangeable and whatnot. Doesn't really, you gotta force it to turn, but so yeah, there's those two trucks. Well, I showed you that one already. There's this truck right here, pretty sweet actually. When they come in the package, actually, there's a Hot Wheels car on top, at least there is with the Galactic Express and any other ones I've seen in package. It's usually a car on top. Not sure what car goes with this one, but if there's any Hot Wheels collectors out there and know this type of thing, and you have this truck in package, tell me what car that is. Feel free. If not, that's okay too. So, that was it for that bag. Just those useless toys, and then the one Hot Wheels truck. So next up, we got this bag right here. Now, there's some really, really sick Hot Wheels in here, actually. This is an off track, and you know what's nice is I have one of these in package and I have two of these loose, so now I have three of these loose, right on. And they're all different colors. Give you a better look, hopefully it'll focus, maybe not. But yeah, that's the Hot Wheels off track. Pretty sweet truck. This is Maisto Tonka. Not for me. What's this? Made in China fire truck. I don't collect them. Here's another made in China construction piece. Looks like it goes to that one I just showed you. I think that could possibly be a set, but I don't collect it. And what is this? What is this? This is Hot Wheels. This car is called the 24/7. Not a bad looking car. gonna set them right there so you guys can get a good look at them. My cell phone, my tripod's not cooperating. But anyways, that's the 24/7. I was curious about this one. Oh, it's a Matchbox. I didn't think it was a Hot Wheels, but it is a Matchbox. So yeah, I actually, any Matchboxes I get from these, like these lots of cars that I get, I keep the Matchboxes until I get like a big lot of say 20 or 30 Matchboxes, and then I'll try and sell them to people that do collect Matchboxes. So yeah. So there's a Matchbox. What was this one called? Land Rover SVX. So yeah, I guess we'll make a Matchbox pile right there just in case, right? Made in China. Some kind of Porsche. Oh yeah, this is the one that caught my eye. It just has the year it was made, like not the, has production. And it doesn't say what kind of truck it is, but I believe it does. It says right on it. It's a Chevy. It's an old school Chevy. Old school Chevy. Very nice truck. This is the one that caught my eye in the bag. Caught my eye right away. And I love it. So yeah, Chevy race truck right there. Bam. Next, I believe I have one of these. Maybe not. This is called the Flight 03. It's the Flight 03. Different car. This, again, does not have a name on it, but it is definitely Hot Wheels. Definitely Hot Wheels. So if any of you guys out there have this car or just know the name of it, feel free to let me know down in the comments below. So yeah, there's that one. Not sure the name. This is obviously Hot Wheels. This is the Cloak and Dagger, and it's actually missing the cloak, which is kind of a bummer, actually. Yeah, there's actually, this is called the Cloak and Dagger, so obviously this part's the dagger, right? And then there's a plastic piece, it's kind of, you can see through it, but it's colored, and it goes over this like a cloak, obviously, Cloak and Dagger. So yeah, it's missing the cloak, but yeah, that's the Cloak and Dagger. That's weird to say. I don't know why, but it's weird to say. Have this one. This is a 1957 Chevy. And this is from 76. Holy, that's an old Hot Wheels. So there's the 57 Chevy. Wow. You know, I'm really glad that's not a Hot Wheels. Really, really glad this is not a Hot Wheels, because words can't even express how I would feel if this was a Hot Wheels. And last thing in this bag is another monster truck. This is Raging Steel Hot Wheels Monster Jam. I have quite a few of these now. I think I have 6 up on my shelf, so 7, 8, or I could have 5. So I think I have 7 now. But yeah, there's Raging Steel. Nice looking truck. Trying to collect as many of the Monster Dram monster trucks as I can. So there's that one. Raging Steel. Alright. Next bag. Let's see what we got in here. I can already tell you there's a lot of Hot Wheels in here. This looks like it goes on one of those little tracks. This is one of those remote control cars that go on those tracks. So that's garbage. Garbage. No use for that. And obviously, I have no use for this. MGA. Who knows? See, now this bag's got a lot of Hot Wheels. Like, that's definitely a Hot Wheels, yeah. This car is called Excellium. Excellium. Interesting. But it's Hot Wheels. Up next is my sixth boombox now. I think I believe I have six boomboxes. And I've said this before, but I'm going to go ahead and say it again, just in case some of you out there don't know this. Most Hot Wheels, you'll see, have no rear or side view mirrors here. Even the monster trucks, no side view mirrors. Even the transport trucks, no side view mirrors. Matchbox, side view mirrors. Boombox, Hot Wheels, side view mirrors. It's crazy. Hot Wheels doesn't put side view mirrors on a lot of their cars. But anyways, this is the boombox. The rims are a little bit chipped up with the paint, but that's all right. Otherwise, the tampo is in good shape. I mean, it's a little wore down, but hey, c'est la vie. I believe I have six boom boxes all together now. This bad boy, I actually just picked up one of these. I can't remember the name of it. It doesn't say the name of it, but actually, this is a double because I just got a yellow and blue one just like this. It's on my display shelf right now. I believe I have the Spider-Man version of this. This is the What 4-2. Kind of a crazy looking car. I have a Spider-Man, part of a Spider-Man collection version of this. The What 4-2. It's kind of a weird car, actually. Four engines. Interesting. Next. No way. No way. No. So, I didn't even notice this before, but remember how I showed you this one earlier? Oh, well, you guys know that that was from the other bag, right? I said that was the one that caught my eye. Well, you know what? I think it might have caught my eye in both bags. That right there is a double, my friends, straight up. Even the chrome windows, everything, double. I didn't even notice that before. I just realized this now. That is crazy. Absolutely crazy. Awesome, though. I'm not complaining one bit. Actually, this next car is kind of funny, too, because I have the exact same thing, and it's actually got the exact same issue. It's the 41 Willys like drag car hot rod, but it's funny because I just got one of these not long ago and it has this same issue with the wheelie bar here. It's wore out down here. You can see it's all white and creased. It's because this is, it wasn't very strong, right? So, but yeah, I got this one not that long ago with the exact same issue, so that's kind of funny. Same truck, different bags. Same car with the same issue. Kind of crazy if you ask me. Yeah. So that's not Hot Wheels. At all. This is probably the smallest wind-up car I've ever seen. Holy. That thing's got some power. It still wants to go. Only this is obviously Hot Wheels, you can tell. Not sure the name of it, but it's a shark, so it's something to do with the shark. And I believe this one is also a color changer. If any of you people out there know what this is called, because I forget, feel free to let me know. Something to do with a shark. Is this Hot Wheels? No. Motor Max. Lexus. The body could almost pass for a Hot Wheels or maybe a Matchbox because of the side view mirrors on it. But unfortunately, it's neither. What's next? What's next? This car is called the Vulture, and it is indeed Hot Wheels. The Vulture. This is not Hot Wheels. I'm kind of glad it's not Hot Wheels. Because I'd be upset if it was Hot Wheels. Not a clue. Oh, it's Tonka. Got a piece of tape on the Tonka. Tonka tape. Anyways, not Hot Wheels. And the last car in this bag also is a Hot Wheels. Fast Feline. That's actually kind of a sweet car. The Fast Feline. I like that. It's a nice car. Ride on, ride on, ride on. So yeah, that's the Fast Feline. I'm actually still kind of crazy. It's crazy nuts, man. Like, I didn't even realize that I had that double when I bought them. I thought I just had one in the one bag, but maybe my eyes and my brain just weren't working together, and I didn't realize it, but I did. It did catch my eye in both bags. I just didn't really think about that. Who knows, right? But anyways, guys, that's all I wanted to show you. Give you a little view of all the Hot Wheels and stuff I got here. The Matchbox out there. Obviously, the double trucks. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more Hot Wheels Hoarders. Stay tuned for more Super Shoutout Saturday. Stay tuned for just more Jay's Variety Show, people. And remember, if you're anything like me and collect a lot of Hot Wheels, you're a Hot Wheels hoarder. Take care, guys.